In this illustration, we'll analyze a system of bricks which are placed one over another with some offset. Here, the figure shows 5 uniform bricks, each of length L, and each brick is placed over another with an offset of length L by 10. And we are able to find the x coordinate of central mass of the system. So, in all such cases, we can write x coordinate of central mass of any system can be given by xcm is equals to m1x1 plus m2x2 plus and so on for all bodies divided by m1 plus m2 plus and so on. So, in this situation, if we calculate the x coordinate of central mass, the mass of each brick is taken as m. And for the first brick, we can see the center is located at a distance L by 2. So, we can write m multiplied by L by 2 for x1. Similarly, for the topmost plate, also the value of mx will be ml by 2. So, we can multiply it by 2. Plus, for the second plate, as it is displaced by a distance L by 10, its central mass is at a distance L by 2 plus L by 10. So, we can write m2x2 as m multiplied by L by 2 plus L by 10. Again, the same is valid for the fourth brick. So, we can again multiply it by 2 plus for the third brick, the central mass is at a distance L by 2 plus twice of L by 10. So, we write it m multiplied by L by 2 plus L by 5 and whole divided by the sum of all the masses, that is equals to 5m. So, here you can see m gets cancelled out, and on further simplifying, we are getting x coordinate of central mass is equal to this 1 by 5, we can take common and this will be L plus this will be L plus L by 5 plus L by 2 plus L by 5. On simplifying, we are getting the value as L by 5 multiplied by this L plus L plus L by 2 is 5 by 2 plus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 5 is 2 by 5. And on simplifying, we are getting the value as 29 L by 50. That will be the result of this problem.